Hi everyone, Bob is in the house, and today we are reacting to Fifth Harmony's Angel. This is very unexpected reaction because, like, as you see, not in a formal way, kind of reacting a little bit differently. We're just gonna go ahead and check out the video. It's trending right now, it's doing good right now, so I'm kind of interested what they came up with. Especially because, like, Fifth Harmony's Angel song is produced by Skrillex and Pooh Bear, the Would You Ever song creators, basically, right? So let's go ahead and check it out. Okay.
Who said I was an angel?
Okay.
Who said I was an
dope start,
angel?
Dope start. Okay, she's sexy. Hey. Alright, I like the swag. I like the swag of this video. And the song is pretty cool. I like it. I like it. It's different for Fifth Harmony. The songs I have heard of from them, you know, they're not like that. Even though they had hip hop features in their songs. Well, I said it. I'm just kidding. But they look good. I'm digging this song actually. I'm getting more into it now. Like, damn. Kinda scary movie theme a little bit at the beginning and the end with the guy, like, who kinda goes to sleep and sees nightmares, and then I don't know, like, I don't really pay attention of the meaning and the concept of the video, but I just was like looking at the girls, and I kinda understood for myself that actually each of one of the girls individually can be as good as Camila Cabello. Like, before I thought, when Camila left, I thought that Camila is kind of most, you know, talented one, most famous one, but as I'm seeing now, actually maybe not. Actually, there is like a lot of potential over there too. Without Camila Cabello, they're doing just fine, they're doing just good. We had already a song with Gucci Mane down, which was also a very good hit. I liked it too, and it was just like my first or second video. I think I watched Worth It video with Kid Ink, but like at that time Camila was there, and now like I was just paying more attention to other girls and like. Yeah, solid girls. Yeah, great talent. And it's a very good band, actually. Very good band. Pretty much nothing else to say. Good track, definitely. And I see that the Angel is gonna be a very good hit. For sure, it's gonna be on the radio. Whenever Fifth Harmony comes up with a single, it's always on the radio, it's always popular. So it's very good for them. Yeah, we'll end it up here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and again, I'll see you in the next one. Пока, хайр, auf Wiedersehen, arrivederci, adios, ciao, ciao, amin war, hot office, goodbye.